are to sleep, and to your officers I let me rest.
You spotted snakes with double come, for any hedgehogs be not seen. Newts and blindworms do no wrong, come not near our fairy queen. Philomel with melody, sing in our sweet lullaby. Lulla, lulla, lullaby, lulla, lulla, lullaby. Never harm, nor spell, nor charm, come our lovely lady nigh. So good night with lullaby. Weaving spiders, come not here, hence you long-legged spinners, hence. Beetles black, approach not near, worm nor snail, do no offense. Philomel with melody, sing in our sweet lullaby. Lulla, lulla, lullaby, lulla, lulla, lullaby. Never harm, nor spell, nor charm, come our lovely lady nigh. So good night with lullaby.
Hence away, now all is well.
What thou seest when thou dost wake, do it for thy true love's sake. Love and languish for his sake. Be it ounce or cat or bear, pard or boar with bristle hair, in thy eye it shall appear when thou wakest. It is thy dear wake when some vile thing is near.
How fair love, you faint with wandering in the wood, and to speak troth I have forgot our way. We rest us, Hermie, if you think it good, and tarry for the comfort of the day.
Be it so, Lysander, find you out of bed, for I upon this bank will rest my head.
One turf shall serve as pillow for us both, one heart, one bed, two bosoms, and one trough.
My good Lysander, for my sake, my dear, lie further off, do not lie so near.
Oh, take the sense, sweetheart, my innocence, I mean, that my heart unto yours is knit, so that but one heart we can make of it. Then by your side no bedroom me deny, for in lying so, Hermia, I do not lie.
Lysander riddles very prettily. Oh, but not much be sure my manners and my prize, if Hermia meant to say Lysander lied. But, gentle friend, for love and courtesy, lie further off, in human modesty. Such separation, as may well be said, becomes a virtuous bachelor and a maid. So far be distant, and good night, sweet friend. Thy love ne'er alter till thy sweet life end.
Amen, amen to that fair prayer, say I, and then end life when I end loyalty. Here is my bed. Sleep gives thee all his rest.
With half that wish, the wish's eyes be pressed.
Through the forest I have gone, but Athenian found I none, on whose eyes I must bestow this flower's force and stirring love. Night in silence. Who is here? Weeds of Athens he doth wear. This is he, my master said, despised the Athenian maid. And here, the maiden sleeping sound on the dank and dirty ground. Pretty soul, she durst not lie near this lack love, this kill courtesy. Churl, upon thy eyes I throw all the power this charm doth owe. When thou wakest, let love forbid, sleep his seat on thy eyelid. So awake while I am gone, for I must now to Oberon.
Stay though, thou kill me, sweet Demetrius!
I charge thee hence, and do not haunt me thus!
Oh, but thou, darkling, leave me, do not so!
Stay on thy peril, I alone will go!
I am out of breath in this fond chase. The more my prayer, the lesser is my grace. Happy be Hermia wheresoever she lies, for she hath blessed and attractive eyes. How came her eyes so bright?
not with soul's tears. If so, my eyes are oftener washed than hers. No, no. I'm as ugly as a bear, for beasts that meet me run away for fear. Therefore, no marvel though Demetrius do as a monster fly my presence thus. What wicked and dissembling class of mine made me compare with Hermia's sphery eyeing? But who is here? Lysander on the ground, dead or asleep. I see no blood, no wound. Lysander, if you live, good sir, awake.
Oh! I've run through fire, I will, for thy sweet sin! Where's Demetrius? How fit a word is that vile name to perish on my sword?
Do not say so, Lysander, say not so! What though he love your Hermia? Lord, what though yet Hermia still loves you, then be content!
Content with Hermia? No, I do repent the tedious minutes I with her have spent. Helena, not Hermia do I love, whom would not change a raven for a dove?
Wherefore was I to this keen mockery born? When at your hands did I deserve such scorn? It's not enough, young man, that I did never, no, nor never can deserve a sweet look from Demetrius' eyes. But you must flout my insufficiency. Good troth, you do me wrong, good sooth you do, in such disdainful manner me to woo. But fare you well. Perforce, I must confess, I thought you lord of more true gentleness. Oh, that a lady of one man refused should of another therefore be abused!
She sees not Hermia. Hermia, sleep thou there, and never mayst thou come Lysander near. Now all my powers address thy love and might to honor Helena, and to be her knight!
Immediately.